Hi, my name is Sarah Glassman, and I'm a curriculum developer at the Smithsonian Science Education Center. The activities in this sequence of videos are from the pilot version of a kindergarten module called How Can We Change an Object's Motion? Using these activities, children design and test a tabletop hockey game, and they make a model to figure out how a mini golf feature works. Although the lessons are designed for kindergarten students, the activities are appropriate for children ages 4 to 8, and even older students will likely enjoy the mini golf mystery in the last two videos. Here are the materials you will need for all the activities in the sequence. You will need scissors and tape. You will also need a ball that is ideally the size and weight of a table tennis ball, but it can be any ball about that size, a golf ball, a bouncy ball, or even a marble. Then you need to have two matching cups. They could be matching styrofoam cups or matching plastic cups or matching paper cups. The ball just needs to be able to fit into the cup. Then you need a piece of chipboard or cardboard that's about 11 inches by 17 inches, but it's okay if it's bigger and it's okay if it's smaller. This can be part of a shipping box or it can be a cereal box opened up. You want this to be pretty stable, so if there's a crease in the middle, tape a few pencils on the back side of the crease. Then you need materials that students are going to use to test out their tabletop hockey game and to build their model of their mini golf feature. These are flexible materials. They're going to be looking at different materials to test out paddles, different materials to make their wall, and different materials to put inside their mini golf feature. So some good materials you might have around would be a paper towel tube, a pencil, tin foil, pieces of cardboard or chipboard cut up, a ruler, a tongue depressor or a popsicle stick, or any other materials that students find and they want to try out. You will also need something like a shoebox lid. So it can be an actual shoebox lid. It could also be a cereal box or a pasta box with the top cut off. When you get to these lessons, you will need to cut two openings in two different walls that are big enough for the ball that you're using to fit through. Should be on the far side of two edges that touch each other. And our ball can get through. All right, this one I actually need to make slightly bigger. If you are able, print the sheets that go with the activities. You will need one copy of most sheets, but three copies of the paddle testing sheet and four copies of the wall testing sheet. If you're not able to print these sheets, it's not a problem. Children can just record their thinking on a blank sheet of paper. All right, let's get started.